Ceviche, better known as a poor man's Viagra. So we have to do a little process here, right? So we put the conch eyes to boil for 2 to 2 hours and a half. Then we start with the veggies. How you see, I chopped up some fresh onions, tomatoes. We got some habanero here, fresh cilantro, and we're gonna squeeze some fresh lime into it and add some special seasonings, right?
Ooh, when I like just this, I'm a really is. Ooh, yeah. You satisfy my soul, morning, fine, evening, cold. By my soul, yes, I've been a telling you. Bake me the sweetest cake, happy inside all the time. Oh, can't you see what you've done for me, yeah? You make me feel like when we bend the new corners, we feel like sweet cake winners, yeah. Well, we bend them new corners. We feel like sweet step winners. And I said, oh, ooh, oh, I like it this. Yes, I do.
Girl, cilantro, right? Guys, well, we're just finishing up here, chopping up the veggies. There's some tasty habanero, and we're gonna get to start mixing up everything little bit by little bit, okay? So first, we're gonna put some concojitos, right? This is the conch eyes, guys. Some cilantro, tomatoes, some onions, and the best but not least, the habanero. Special ingredients, right? And remember, every Saturdays and Sundays we have barbecue, pork ribs, chicken, and fresh fish every weekend. Guys, so we added the veggies, a little secret seasoning, and now I'm gonna put a little secret sauce over here. So we're gonna mix it up a little bit. guys, we're gonna put it in the cup. And then how you know, you can get these concojitos only at the Barrel Bar, okay? And remember, barbecue every weekend. So I'm gonna invite my cousin Jaime over here to come and be the tester for us today. Hang on, Mr. G.
Hi, Louis, how's it going?
It's fine,
this
brother.
Looks delicious.
Delicious.
Let me go ahead and try it. Excellent. Don't believe me. Come and try it yourself. Fireball style fajitos.